this year I put in a raised bed garden with pressure treated lumber. Is this safe for growing vegetables, or is there a concern about arsenic leaching into the soil and getting into the veggies? This is Neil in Dublin, Ohio. So Booker, what do you think about that?
Well, I don't like you treated wood in around in vegetable garden.
Okay.
A lot of things can leak out of it into the soil. If you want to use some treated wood, you make sure that you might put some black plaster around it so it can't leak into your bed.
Okay.
And also don't put the vegetable real close to the edge of the right close to those container that
right.
you have in there. But use some black plaster and wrap those in there and try to make sure they don't and put the soil in there. But stay some an inch from there
okay.
to make sure that you don't
so
get
keep it in
close.
The middle. If you
yeah, kind of yeah, right. out from the side, but it won't get close to that in case something does leak come out of there.
Okay.
But that black plaster should catch some of it.
Okay, Peter.
So yeah, arsenic is if you just built your raised bed last year, arsenic's not going to be an issue
mm-hmm.
because in 2004 mm-hmm. the EPA banned arsenic from pressure treated wood that homeowners can get.
Right, and that's CCA.
Right.
CCA. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's chromated, so, yeah, copper arsenate.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
So yeah, the chromium and the arsenic,
yeah.
which are both not good for us.
Right.
But if you've built a raised bed after 2004, a couple years later, which probably if it's a wood raised bed, you're probably going to have built it since then anyway,
because yeah.
they don't
True.
Last forever.
Right.
But anyway, so it's not a huge issue. The copper can still leach into the soil.
Mm-hmm.
But something you can do is if you keep your pH where vegetables like it, so, you know, 6.5-ish, it tends to bond very tightly to the clay and organic matter in the soil and won't go into the plants. As you get more and more acid, it becomes freer and freer. And then the other interesting thing is that plants tolerate copper much less than humans do.
Mm.
So we need copper
yeah.
just a little bit
yeah.
to be healthy, and plants need copper a little bit. You know, it's a trace,
yeah.
it's a micronutrient, but you're gonna find that the plants are not gonna do well and gonna die before it would affect you
mm.
as a person, because your body will just flush it out
okay.
as you go.
That's good.
So, but yeah, as Booker said, if you're concerned, that plastic, you know, that's lining your raised bed with plastic will,
okay.
you know, keep the copper out of the soil.
Yeah.
So.
And you're right too, Peter. You know, since 2004, of course, you know, the treated wood is now treated with ACQ,
right?
Alkaline copper quaternary,
okay.
right? Which is a lot safer, okay? Or how about other alternatives? Maybe you don't
yeah.
want to use treated wood. You can use, we use what, cinder block?
Yeah, you can
okay. cinder block.
Use block or use a wood that is going to hold up a little bit better, yeah. you know, a redwood or a cedar or something
right.
like that.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.